shootout here.
Underground went after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class. Neighborhood Spider-Man thing come from?
My mentor came up with it.
I like it. I mean, at first I thought it was kind of cornball, but now I like it.
Thanks. All that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. Gotta stick it. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Thought you could hide, huh? Found the jammer. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. would say that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. I found the jammer. Guess I can head out. Thought you could hide, huh? Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Okay, wire that to the elevator.
Green's a little off on these bills.
Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Man, I'm good. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the Underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Good guess! Let's go.